mattress. Everybody, and welcome back to Urbex Media. Today we're at Red Dress Manor in Wales. We do not know a lot about the house, but we're looking to explore inside and find out as we go along.
Looks like there's an upstairs bit. It just does.
It's going to fall straight down.
Yeah, just get out of here.
Literally, this is the same as the bit over there.
Oh, this is shit out of Holland, dude.
Literally. You know, to be fair.
Let's have a look in the cabinets.
That's the different. Right, look at that TV.
Oh my god, that's the inside of the TV. Yeah, I want to see the zoom in on the back. Okay, good.
The thing is, look at the floor, isn't it?
Yeah, not going in there.
Wait, is there a downstairs?
Yeah, but look at it, bro.
Yeah, I know, but is there a, like...
Look at the floor.
What is underneath? Can you put your torch in there? It's stronger than mine. Look at the floor.
It's a bathroom then. Nah, the bed with bed sheets on. It's literally been covered over by
like thousands of
crazy. This is like
absolutely unbelievable.
Crazy.
It's huge.
That's the best one we've been.
That's just the creepy stuff that someone actually like sleeps in that room with the curtains. Are we going up again?
That one I haven't done yet.
Oh, I haven't done it. Watch your phone in that room.
Nah, I'll bet you pull that one. Okay.
It is, it says.
It's not. Are we going up there?
I mean, do you think it's stable enough?
None of this floor's.
Bro, it's all feathers.
That floor's there literally is just wobbled under my feet. I don't like it. Right, basically we've come downstairs from the top of the house and we didn't even see this room, and now we're into the basement and we can get down into the cellar. There's two like pieces of clothing just hanging up that have probably not been searched in ages. We have to be really careful where we are, because obviously if we like knock something down. Yeah, literally. He's not even lying, there are needles and stuff in there.
Oh my god.
Bro, it's an ancient can of coin! Fucking hell!
Yeah, as soon as I walked down there, the whole thing just started falling there.
What is it?
something.
It's a Vera.
Something.
I genuinely want to get on top of it.
Shotgun.
I do want to get on top of it. In like...
Jake, you got a target in his breath. We just explored Red Dress Manor in Wales. The manor is behind us. And also there's a load of farms up around the back. But if you like the video, please like and subscribe. Our Instagram is below.